Hey folks, welcome to obviously not Diablo. I'm using a different recording setup from Grimmoth and Bobo the Vulture in our LP together of Diablo 2. And as a result of my choice of software and my setup, I had a little issue where approximately 2 half-hour videos worth of footage I do not have, so you cannot watch from my perspective. So I decided that I would record very short little silly videos just to so that I would have the right number of videos in my playlist that you could actually follow along, and when you got to a video like this, you can skip to the next one, because no, I can't do it. This might get complicated and difficult. I've got 2 videos I couldn't do, but I know, for example, that Grimmoth and Bobo were both planning to do a bonus video of stuff they did. You know, spoiler alert, we did clear Act 1. It's not all public yet, but when we cleared Act 1, I broke to process videos, but they were using a setup that didn't require them to do that, so while my videos were processing, they kept on playing. So there might be a bonus video, I don't know. I might have to give up on the idea of having the right number of videos in my playlist, but I'm going to entitle this video something like, I'm going to put it in the playlist, but it'll be called something like Not Diablo, Skip Ahead, and for anybody who wants to watch, I had people asking occasionally why Bobo and I don't do a wrestling game, because we had both mentioned wrestling a lot as a reference point. And here's one reason we were not doing a wrestling game. This is the most recent wrestling game I have. It's from 2008, and I picked it up almost out of habit when I got my new system, because I wasn't watching wrestling regularly at the time, really. So it's kind of like, yeah, we're about a decade behind in terms of wrestling stuff. Even this game is from 2008, and we weren't really paying attention at this point. But we'll do, I'm going to do an exhibition match. I don't remember what any of the buttons are for, so let's just do extreme rules, and I will be, is there a button to be random? I'll randomly be, I don't even know who that is. I guess he's from Crime Time. I'll be William Regal. And I'm going to take on, in the interest of being something in the spirit of Diablo, I am going to take on, once I can find his ass, as a creative wrestler. I'm going to take on the, hey, wait, he's not in here? I thought like crazy old school Undertaker would be in here as a legend. I thought that's how this game works. He's locked. Here's like regular Undertaker, but I thought there was like some kind of purple glove legend Undertaker. Maybe it's a different game, an older game that he was in. So yeah, I'm gonna get destroyed here, because I don't even remember what button does what. But yeah, let's play. ECW, here's Ashley, she has breath. So anyway, in the video of Diablo that you really wanted to be watching, I think we probably beat the, I don't know. We probably either beat the Countess or we got most of the way to the Countess. But there's 30 minutes of footage that I lost out on recording, and then another 30 minutes of footage.
The following contest is an ECW Extreme Rules match.
William Regal was an ECW, wasn't he?
On the way to the ring.
I think I have this vague notion that he was like on ECW when it was on Sci-Fi Channel. And it wasn't, you know, really ECW. I think he was like the evil, like, general manager of ECW. I think I remember seeing that when flipping through channels. But like I said, I wasn't really watching at that point. And the Undertaker's, of course, Diablo incarnate. He's a scary dude.
And the opponent from Death Valley. Weighing 300
Death Valley's nowhere near as terrifying a place to come from as Black Forever. I really wanted to, if I was just going to waste time and like have a little like 5-10 minute video, I was going to do a PS2 game, and I have new gear that I'm supposed to be able to use to capture PS2, but it isn't working. I can get a PS2 signal boosted, and it will show on my TV, but it's my external capture. Intro. This video is already longer than it needs to be for its purpose, which is for me to tell you guys that I lost this video, and the next video in this playlist will also be, sorry, I couldn't do it. As a matter of fact, this has already gone too long, so
tonight. ECW is gonna.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call it a video, and when we come back, we'll have me fighting the Undertaker, and then that'll hopefully be very short. And when we come back from that, I'll actually be playing Diablo 2 again because I lost 2 30-minute videos, but then I had a fairly lengthy recording session with, well, at least 3 videos with Grimmoth and Bobo before they did some action that I was not involved with. So I'll tell you what, in the comments, let me know, would it be convenient for you guys and amusing if I put in little filler videos like this so that the number of videos in my playlist matches theirs, so that Let's Play Diablo Part, say, 7 will be the same play session for myself, Grimmoth, and Bobo. Because since I lost 2 videos, and there may be other instances of they record something just goofing off while I was processing, I might have to do little short videos like this. Let me know if you think this is a completely irritating waste of time, which made you even less likely to watch my video series, or if you think it's a good idea, that it's handy for you to be able to actually check and see, hey, video 7, does JG have that? You know, and go in and pop in and see. But I'm going to end the video here. When we come back, I will lose to The Undertaker because I don't even remember what button does what. Bye now.